A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica.